gotta help me out here, mister. Can you? Please? I've been on the run for days now. If you could help me with these shackles, I just might have a chance. Just shoot the chains off, please. I'm done for otherwise. Come on, do it.
So how'd you end up like this?
Just shoot the damn chains already, come on!
Easy enough.
Oh! Oh, yes. Yes! Perfect. Ah, thank you. I got no money to give you, but I think I might got something even better. Some of those fellows talked about this old crone up north of Strawberry. Got herself a tidy sum locked away. Maybe just stories, but they were sure excited.
Oh, yeah? Why'd I be interested in that, huh?
I don't know, just a hunch. It's up to you, friend.
see Sean?
No. I don't think so.
Damn it. Where's Trelawney?
Who knows?
Just keep your eyes open.
I am.
Giddy up. Easy. Whoa.
Good girl.
Blackwater, see how things lie?
Place is crawling with Pinkertons, bounty hunters, pictures of Dutch and Isaiah.
Well, we got a lot of money sitting in that town.
And that's where it's gonna remain for now.
Why haven't they hanged Sean, I wonder?
I think he's bait. Well, they want to trial him publicly.
Gentlemen, Sean is being moved up the Upper Montana, then to a federal prison out west.
Damn. We can't be rescuing people from some federal prison. We either rescue him now or cut him loose.
We're not cutting anyone loose.
Of course not.
Ike Skelding's boys are moving him to a camp nearby before handing him over to the government.
So, I guess we need to stop them before they get to camp. Charles, why don't you head up on the north side? And we'll head up on the other side of the valley and meet you. That way we have them in either direction. Javier, Josiah, come on. Let's go see.
You know, Arthur, the government, or people whom the government like, seem to be very angry.
Sure. Well, we'll rescue Sean and we'll get ourselves lost, good and proper. It's a big country.
I hope so.
Fala galera do YouTube, muito boa noite, aqui quem fala é Renato jogando com mais um vídeo de... Tá pra cá. De Red Dead Redemption pro Play 4.
Let's head up river and find this boat.
Keep your eyes open for Pinkertons.
E já viu que achamos a missão, né? Eita. Essa missão é a missão contínua da modo história.
Keep hearing about this woman, Heidi McCord.
Down there. Reckon those might be our boys.
All right, gentlemen. Follow me. Keep your guns away until we know.
No barco ali.
Okay? I know what you two are like.
You think they can see us?
If they can, we're just three fellas out on the trail. Act natural. We'll be fine.
So. You've been gone for a while.
Much as I love dodging the law and sleeping in the dirt with you derelicts, I do have other business to attend to.
What happened in New York?
You know how life is. Never a straight road anywhere.
Especially with you.
Nice to know I'm missed, though. Have you run out of people to rob?
Oh, we'll never run out of people to rob.
Let's go! Stay with them!
You all right, Javier? Quiet.
He hasn't stopped talking since we left you in Valentine. It's the longest ride of my life.
Cute, dear boy. Very cute. Push up, come on. Apparently, there's a camp somewhere around here where the bounty hunters meet and transfer before continuing out west. I imagine that's where they're headed.
Tá mais pra cá. Olha lá o barco lá.
Hey, they've pulled into shore.
Pare que para o binóculos, o Brenin 1R1.
See what we're dealing with here.
So who are these bounty hunters?
I don't know too much about Ike Skelton's boys, but I hear they're a big crew, wild, built some reputation in the last year or two.
That looks like Sean to me.
Certainly kicking up enough of a fuss. Yep, that's definitely Sean.
Oh, they're giving him a decent kicking.
Well, you can only imagine the shit he's been giving them.
Oh, yes.
They're taking him up the canyon.
There's Charles on the other side. Let's go.
What about the other two down there?
I've got an idea. Follow me.
Do this quietly if we can.
Leave it to me, gentlemen. I'll go around and create a distraction. Then you two sneak across and do the dirty on them.
Okay. Crouch down out of sight. Take out your knife. Stay here. Let's get in the river.
Wait.
Until he's got them off guard before crossing. Wait here. He's still reeling them in.
Gentlemen! Excuse me. Dear brothers, my wife is taken ill.
Phil, what's the problem?
It's dear Bessie.
You take the one on the left.
Where is she?
Let's go now. Keep down.
I'm beside myself. If I lose Bessie, I lose everything.
Oh, calm down, mister.
I can't. I'm having a fit.
Okay, let's get after him.
A pleasure, as always, gentlemen. I think you have it from here.
We got two halfway up the canyon to deal with.
Qué lindo los boots you got there, eh? Oh, they're very nice. Who's the guy you got them from? Is he alive still?
Come on, focus. Oh. Focus, okay.
Thank you.
see Charles up there. Quick. Come on, let's get up there.
Up this way. Come on.
Charles, you take the right. I'll go left.
Okay.
Take them down!
Goddamn army of these bastards. How much is Sean's bounty?
We should turn him in ourselves.
Still time.
Ah! I'm on. Let's get Sean.
Will one of you help me out here?
Quick, Arthur, before any more show up.
Get me down from here! You know, you're a lot less ugly from that other angle, Arthur.
Come on.
Do we get a hug, Arthur? A warm embrace for a lost brother now found.
You know, nothing means more to me than this gang, the bond we share. It's the most real thing to me. I would kill for it, I would happily die for it. In spite of all of that, I would have easily left you here to rot if Charles hadn't stopped me.
I don't believe a word of that, Arthur.
Get him out of here.
You're a great man, Arthur Morgan. The kind of young whippersnapper can really admire. Oh,
shut up. Right, we should split up. Javier, will you escort Mr. McGuire back to camp? Charles, best you ride separately. Be careful. There's patrols everywhere.
What about you?
I'm gonna see what's worth taking here. I'll meet you back there as soon as I can.
All right.
Okay, come on.
Have I got stories for you?
Yeah, I can't wait.
I imagine y'all missed me a lot. But fear not, the joy's back in your lives now.
Bem, já completamos a missão. Vamos ver se tem alguma coisa por aqui. Opa. Saquear. Pegar. Thank you. agora, a gente tá no mapa. Já fui, mas a gente tem que voltar procurar do vivo morto, Blackwater. Salão. Nós temos que voltar para o Duke aqui, ó. Que tiver aqui, opa, Alce. Caraca, me tem resistência. Esfolar só. A carne é muito grande. Quer dizer, o corpo dele é muito grande, então. É, ah, legal, quando a gente fala a gente ganha isso tudo. Mais nada que a gente possa tirar dele, né? Legal, então a gente já vem com um pedaço da carne cada dia, assim. Agora que eu entendi, não precisa levar o corpo todo. Mas... vamos ver aqui.
It's okay, girl.
Vou dar escovada nessa pele. Mais uma escovada. Tem que dar um banho nele. E dar uma alimentada. Uma alimentada tá tranquilo por enquanto. É, agora que eu entendi, só o cervo que dá pra gente levar. Isso aí já é... De lobo, bom, é que ele vai te atacar, agora tá na hora de tirar a pele dele também. Também, deixa eu ver se eu consigo levar essa tua pele aí. Lobo cinzento. Nunca mais vai se meter comigo, já vou levar isso pra minha cabana, meu acampamento. mais por cima. Bom, outra coisa que eu tenho que fazer é o item. Eu preciso de um item para... Ah, aqui, ó. Beleza. Tabaco para poder mascar e ficar ligado. Acho que eu já tenho alimento pra levar, hein? Vou ver se vai aparecer alguma coisa no caminho. Sempre aparece, né? Aqui, deixa eu ver o que é isso aqui. Ah, não, eu tinha que ter subido aqui. E é carne de pato, né? Se me voltar aqui pra dar uma olhada nesse daqui. Beleza. Eu vou fechar o I aqui. Mas antes eu vou entregar ali.
Even you, Arthur. Even you.
We're back home now. So everything's going to be okay. Uncle Sean is back.
Sai daí, mulher.
Don't you worry, Miss Grimshaw, you old crone. I'll keep them girls in line. If I have to whip them, I will.
Somebody needs to.
And don't you worry, Mr. Pearson, you drunk old shitbag. It'll be nothing but the finest game in the park. Now Deadeye Maguire's back. And don't worry about nothing, Mrs. Grimshaw. We'll have this camp running like clockwork. I love you bastards. Have fun! Have
we
lots of fun! Even you, you grumpy old bastard, Arthur.
Come on, let's enjoy ourselves!
Uh-oh, here comes trouble.
Get rid of you, can I? Mind
yourself, Susan.
Ah, a volta do Sean. Ele vai estar indisponível. Por enquanto a gente recuperou ele, estão comemorando. Beleza, eu vou fazer o seguinte, eu vou dar uma fechar o vídeo por aqui. No próximo vídeo a gente continua, já vai estar, vou estar descansado. Aí a gente continua para fazer aquela missão do trem lá. Beleza? Então é isso, gente, eu vou fechar o vídeo, um abraço, até a próxima e valeu.